Hi there. Welcome once again to our Smart Made session. I'm Sito Bejane, and in today's session, we'll be looking at self-bias circuit. Today's example is example 3.8 extracted from the TVET First textbook by Macmillan and Tropent Publishers. In this circuit below, they want us to calculate the following values. You are to calculate the value of the base current, IB, the collector current, IC, the value of the voltage drop across the emitter resistance, VRE, the voltage drop across the collector resistance, VRC, the voltage across the common emitter, VCE, the voltage across the base, VB, and the voltage across the base collector, VBC. In the circuit, we are already given VCC, which is 25 volts, RB, which is 450 kilo ohms, RC, which is 3 kilo ohms, beta, which is 60, and it's a silicon transistor, RE, which is 2 kilo ohms. We also are given the values of CE, which is 45 microfarads, the frequency, which is 50 hertz, C2, which is 15 microfarads, and C1, which is 15 microfarads. Let us dive into it. The first thing that you would notice here is that, or the first thing that you must know here, is the usage of the correct formulas. In the book, you will find detailed and muchly explained formulas that will assist you during the examination. Practice those formulas. They'll come in very handy. The first question they want us to calculate, IB. And the value of IB is calculated by the equation VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus beta plus 1 RE. Now the value of VCC is 25 and VBE will be equal to 0.7 because it's a silicon. It's written SI right there. Divided by the value of RB, which is 450,000, 60 plus 1. Multiplied by the value of RE, which is 2 exponent 3. Remember, folks, when using your calculator, ensure that you reset the calculator always. This is 450 exponent 3 plus 60 plus 1 and 2 exponent 3. Here, we're 42.483. microamperes, right? And then number two, they want us to calculate the value of IC. With the value of IC, we have already provided, they've already provided us with the value of beta, and we have just calculated the value of IB. So we just put that in our calculator, just like that. And we multiply it just like that. And the value of IC will be 2.549. 2.549 milliamperes. The next question, they want us to calculate the voltage drop across the emitter resistance. The voltage drop across the emitter resistance is given by IE, RE. Where IE is equivalent to IC. So the value of IE will be equivalent to the value of IC, or equated to the value of IC. So we're going to have 2.549 exponent negative 3 multiplied by 2 exponent 3. That is the value of IRE. right? We punch that in our calculators like that, and we find that the value of VRE is 5.098. Just like that. Number four, they want us to calculate the value of VRC. The value of VRC will be calculated by ICRC. What is the value of IC? 2.549 exponent negative 3 multiplied by 3 exponent 3. That is the value of RC. Punch that in our calculator. 2.549 exponent negative 3 multiplied by 3 exponent 3. This gives us 7.647 volts. The fifth one, they want us to calculate here VCE. The value of VCE would be given by the value of VCC minus the value of VRC minus the value of VRE. Check your formula sheet. These formulas should be provided to you. We punch this in our calculators, would be 25 minus 7.647 minus 5.098, and this gives us 12.255. This would be 12.255 volts. Number six, they want us to calculate the value of VB. And the value of VB would be calculated by VRE plus VBE. And the value of VRE would be 5.098 plus 0.7. 0.7 is the voltage threshold of a silicon, while 0.3 is the voltage threshold of germanium. We punch that in our calculator. 5.098 plus 0.7. This should give us a whopping 5.798. And the last one, which is number 7, here they want us to calculate VBC. VBC would be calculated by VCC minus VB minus VRC. That would be 25.5.798, and the value of VRC, which is 7.647. Punch that in your calculator. 25 minus 5.798 minus 7.647, just like that, and the value is 11.555 volts. 11.555 volts. What is it that is important in this question? Your winner is being able to calculate the value of IB. Why do I say that? Look at this trend. The value of IB should be used to calculate the value of IC. The value of IC should be used to calculate the value of VRE. At the same time, the value of IC is going to be used to calculate the value of VRC. Both the values of VRC and the VRE need to be used to calculate the value of VCE. The value of VRE also has to be used to calculate the value of VB. And again, the value of VB and the value of VRC will be used to calculate the value of VBC. Do you see? If you have found the value of IB to be incorrect, this will render everything below that incorrect. This is exactly what I mean when I say, do not rush to leave the examination room ensure that you verify your answers at the end of calculations. Ensure that your calculator is resetted so that it operates on a fresh mind, and make sure that you study your formulas correctly. That's it for me today, folks. Let's hope to meet again for another exciting session of Industrial Electronics.